In this video, we show how to enable remote systems management on a Data Domain 3300 system. First, log into iDRAC using a web browser. Users should log in using root credentials for the iDRAC. Please note, it is required to have iDRAC access when using serial over LAN. If iDRAC has never been set up, the default IP is 192.168.0.120, and the default root password is the PSNT of the system. However, if iDRAC has been set up, use the current iDRAC IP and root password. Once logged in, check and configure the iDRAC serial over LAN if needed. To do this, go to iDRAC Settings, Connectivity, and then Serial over LAN. Confirm that Enable Serial over LAN is enabled. If not, enable it and click Apply. This step is only needed once. Next, configure iDRAC users with Serial over LAN privilege. Based on security best practice, there should be a dedicated user to use for Serial over LAN. To create a new user, go to iDRAC Settings, Users, and then Local Users. Now click Add to create a new user. Fill in the desired username and password. Set the user role as operator. Then scroll down and set Serial over LAN as enabled. Finally, click Save. This step is also only needed once. At this point, if needed, check and configure iDRAC serial communication. Go to Configuration, BIOS Settings, and then Serial Communication. Here, confirm that serial communication has the following settings. For serial communication, on with console redirection via COM2. For serial port address, serial device equals COM1, serial device 2 equals COM2. For external serial connector, serial device 2. Failsafe baud rate, 115.200. Remote terminal type, VT100, VT220. And finally, redirection after boot, enabled. If any of the settings need to be changed, use the drop-down menu and select the correct value. Once satisfied with any changes, click Apply. Scroll down and click Apply and Reboot. Ensure that no other configuration job is running on the system. This step also only needs to be done once. If you made changes, wait 15 minutes for the system to reboot. Now, access DDoS console from iDRAC. Open PuTTY and connect to the iDRAC using the user created earlier. After logging in, type console com2. This leads to the DDoS login prompt. Log in to DDoS. Please note, based on security best practice guide, users should log out of DDoS after the configuration is done. You can end the serial over LAN session by pressing Control and Backslash. Finally, exit out of iDRAC. Note, when the serial over LAN session is active, access to the DDoS console through the physical DB9 serial connection is unavailable. And when the serial over LAN session terminates, you regain control on the DB9 serial connection. For more information about setup and upgrade processes for the DD3300, visit dell.com/support.